This is we learn from our family when we is a little girl from our mom, and then we try to make the color almost beautiful. We can make pink, yellow, green, and blue. If you enjoy it and love it to do, it's not so difficult and depend on your experience also. Actually, in evening we do the weaving more than daytime because in daytime it's a little bit hot for this job. So in evening we always sit together and talk together and work. The blue one we make from the indigo leaf. So we grow ourselves in the farm. Every year we make about only not so much because the indigo is not easy to make. We get indigo about per year color is 300 kilogram. The green color I made from indigo and with the turmeric or some leaf around garden. Any kind of leaf you can make green color. We get the students come visit from university. They come to learn and how to do indigo color. Now the young people, they like to do that because the kids, they like to study from natural color more than the chemical. The favorite color is the light blue, like I do now, and then the wood color, the brown, dark brown and green color. The people, they love it. People, they love natural products because now it's all around Thailand. They love natural color more than the chemical color. But I cannot make a lot. So this job, you cannot make faster than the chemical color. Our natural products is really favorite. We enjoy it and then we really happy.